A hack. Now then, if like me, you've got weak hands or crippled up hands,
then you can't get the lid off.
And you live by yourself, here's a hack. You take one teaspoon, normal teaspoon, you place it, you work your way around, you find a place where there's, where it's going to, there. Then you hold your teaspoon, hang on, hold your teaspoon, and that's all you did. You leave it until that pops, and that comes under. That comes off. That's all you got to do. Put your teaspoon under there, hold it in place, and use that as a lever. Press that down, and it bulges the lid out enough to pop this. It's not airtight anymore, and that comes off. And that's how easy it is to get lids off jars when you've either got crippled up hands, arthritic hands, or you're weak. That's how you do it. So there you go.